All right, so it looks like we're gonna have to go all the way down here, take this path, and go through here just to make it to where that feather is, I'm assuming. So we came all this way pretty much for nothing. Well, can't say for nothing because we got the map, but. It's not like we're just gonna be able to walk past because we still gotta fight that little gun. Oh shit. Dodge on the spot using open arms, incoming attacks. Dealing slight damage moving behind a tree. Farthest reach the stars, get my queen. Way. Shit. I didn't have a chance to move. Shit. gonna be a boss fight. I can already tell. It's boss time. That's that
Don't
bitch.
Leave so soon. I'm always in need of new servants. Serve me.
Which can't be serious. PML.
Yes, that was it.
Thank you, young mortal. You saved my life. I would like to show you my gratitude, but I cannot.
What do you mean?
You have triumphed over a thousand foes, yet there is one place deep within you that remains beyond reach. A secret, one you cannot avoid forever. Only you can unlock it. Thank you again, Sargon. The forest and the Soma tree are safe. Now I can return to my peaceful life beneath its branches.
One of these abilities let me carry like bombs over to walls or something. Dimensional claw. Open a dimensional rift to trap items, projectiles, and enemies into another rift using A. The dimensional rift can only contain one entity at a time. The icon appears. If it's full, press A again to throw the entity. Throwing an item will give it offensive properties. Enemies will be disoriented for Sargon to fight for seconds. So we can travel. We can fast travel there. We don't need to. Yeah, just go down. We can just fast travel. Patiently, the Soma tree draws its strength from the sacred land to extend its highest branches to the heaven. The life of the wise man will follow this path from the fertile land of the forest to the peacefulness of the Tower of Silence. Tower of Silence, here we go.